What is happening, y'all? You know what channel you're watching. I'm Patrick. Back out in the shop, screwing with the short fork chopper, aka Slim Shady. Started cutting a few pieces for the frame. Had to assemble the rear wheel so I get the width dimension just right. If I didn't show you last time, that's the hub that I polished for it. Likewise on the other side, polished the hub. But I wanted to show you guys, sorry about the finger action, some of the shit that came with this $100 purchase. Check me out. All four brand new LED blinkers. Got the cool little blinking tip on there. Probably not the ones I would have chose, but they were free and they're brand new. Kind of cool mirrors, got the skull hand on them. These bad boys here are actually really nice. Spike grips, black, I dig it. Goes along with everything else. There's a bunch of stuff on here I'd kind of forgot that I did for dude. Like I said, the forks were polished, the hubs were polished, brand new braided brake lines, or for the front anyway, not the back so much. My air fucking ratchet laying on the floor, fucking shit all over the place as usual. But wanted to wish everybody a happy and safe Easter. If you can't be with the one you love, no, don't love the one you're with. Just give them a fucking call. Don't be a douche. But yeah, out here looking through stuff. I don't want to show you the same old shit for another 20 minutes and whatnot. But yeah, I just thought that was cool. I got to looking through stuff, and for $100, man, shit, I got $100 worth of accessories. But that's pretty much it. Just wanted to show off a little bit and say Happy Easter. But for now, I'm out. Y'all be safe. Peace.